Oscar, Salvador Sanchez, Cotto, Martinez, Sergio Martinez. I watched a few.
Sergio was very flashy, hands down. Like, yeah. He's a real good person. He just fought recently. He's 46 and he won.
Yeah.
How old are you now?
Me? 41.
You see? He has 5 years on you.
What are you trying to say, Ellie?
I think you should do 1 5-years.
They kicked the shit out of me. I wouldn't have the gas pass for the second round after done.
But it's cool. But Vergil, how was media day yesterday? What were the most popular questions you got asked? That, you know, sometimes the media, you'll do 20 interviews and 20 of them will ask the same thing.
The best one was, if I think I'm going to win.
Well, that's... I mean, yeah, Call of Duty maybe, but not when it comes to boxing. That's... Why would somebody even ask that? How's it going?
You're good? Good.
And then Oscar said yesterday that he's for sure retiring. Like, he put his plans for comeback on hold.
I mean, he don't have anything to prove.
No, he's 10-time champion, 6th division, gold medalist.
I mean, there's nothing to prove. He already did everything anybody could ever want to dream of doing. So, he fought the best. He literally fought the best.
No, his resume is stacked. I mean, he didn't duck no one. He fought Chavez, he fought Mayweather.
The guys that he gone to were not just nobody.
And his losses, some of them are very controversial. The Puerto Rican guy, I thought he won the fight. Yeah.
But he literally fought the best. I mean,
did you ever watch that fight?
I did.
They said because he ran the last round, but I thought he was so off, like, he didn't need it.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't leave it in the judge's hands.
You could see when Oscar was fighting him, he's pretty much dominating.
Vergil, if there's one fighter from the past you would have loved to fought, who would have been?
Probably Cotto. In his prime.
That would have been a great fight.
Yeah,
Cotto was badass.
Really like
he was in the smaller weights. Yeah. His last fight, Saddam Ali, he got smoked. He got cooked. As Broner would say.
He had a tore
of
bicep.
Listen, Chavez Jr. when he fought him had no knees left.
Hey, whatever happened to Saddam Ali?
He fought Munguia and that was the end of it.
He
you remember that? Munguia dropped him like 3-4 times.
Yeah,
it wasn't
pretty. Retired?
I never heard of his retirement. Like,
yeah, it wasn't announced.
Buddy McGurk told me once that the fighter is the first to know but the last to admit when it comes to retiring. So maybe he didn't announce it officially because fighters always want to do that one last big payday. But it probably didn't come afterward. Remember, Jesse Vargas beat him, right? I think so. He shocked the world. He wasn't supposed to win that fight.
Yeah.